Vivaa. We're here at the Carnival Village, and I'm here with the Hollywood Carnival Queen 2015. How are you doing today?
Oh, I'm great. Thank you. Having a lot of fun.
Having a lot of fun?
Yeah.
You were marvelous on the stage. Oh, my God.
Thank you. Thank you.
And what's the name of the band you were with or school? Or whatever?
Samba Dambu Danza. Samba is called, in English, would be Samba for Change.
For Change. I love it.
Yes.
How long have you been with them?
We actually are collaborators. I have my own dance company that is Raiz Brazil Dance Company.
Oh, nice.
And then sometimes, and they have the Samba da Mudança band, and then sometimes we do shows together.
Turn around really quick so they can get a full dress of your costume. Oh, you look so beautiful.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't want to keep you too long. I know you're tired. She just came off the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I love you. But thank you very much. Continue dancing and continue reigning. I love it. It's been Vivaa, Carnival Village, Hollywood Carnival. Keep it locked. How are you enjoying
everything? I'm happy to be next to you. I mean, I'm happy to be in Hollywood Carnival, sorry.
I like that one.
It's a great vibe here. This is like my third year in consecutively here.
Yeah.
And I told them before, it's going to be one of the bigger carnivals in the U.S.
I agree 100%.
Right? And you see what's going on out there. You know, last year the city had about 500 masqueraders on the road total. And this year they have over 1,000.
They definitely surpass 1,000.
Definitely.
That's a lot.
Yes.
Of people,
yes. And it's not just Soca. It's all kind of cultures. It's a cultural festival. If you watch the show, this is Hollywood Cultural Festival. You know, so big up all cultures, Brazil, you know, the Africans, everyone. And of course, everyone from the Caribbean.
One more time.
Listen to me, Hollywood Carnival is epic. There is nothing like it. I just come out of the stage. I had a great time. From the feedback, it seemed like the people had a great time. And yeah, you look beautiful too, so you don't know, it's a great thing. Boom.
Thank you. This is my first time actually seeing you perform.
Yeah.
And I must say, wow, I love the vibes. I love the flavor. Definitely going to look more into you.
Definitely.
Where can the people find you? Like if they're looking for you, looking for your music, looking to follow you.
Well, I don't know, I'm all on all social media, Instagram, I am Loverboy, Facebook, I am Loverboy. Just search Loverboy. The music is on iTunes, it's on CD Baby, anywhere you can buy music, you don't know, it's there.
Sweet,
you know?
Billies, yeah. I love, yeah, put no country above, yeah, cause you teach me the things I need to learn up in my life, oh Lord.
And I do the whole song, but yeah, lovely vibes, Hollywood Carnival.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of the day.
You too. Definitely.
All right. Hollywood Carnival, Carnival Stage, Vivaa, Julianspromos, Loverboy. Keep it locked.
Bring them in, top of mind.
Come to the
end, my love. Put your hands in the
air.
Watch me.
Sing it,
sing it, sing it.
very cool already. And my drinks done ready. And my crew done ready. Say we pack and ready. And we going all night long.
I want to have a show them. Show them. Sing them out, sing them. Here we go. Sing with me, sing with me. You ready? One, two. You see me. Lots of. Honey, you can't even see me. Oh, they're on their own now. One, two, three, then low. Go! I don't want no time. Hello, Stephen. It's rum on. Anybody drinking rum today? Put your hand in the air. One, two, one. Put your two on in here. Hollywood, Hollywood Carnival. I don't care where you're from, Guyana, Dominica, Haiti, St. Lucia, Trinidad and Tobago.
How are you doing today?
I'm fine. I'm spectacular right now. Amazed right now.
How are you enjoying the vibe?
It's real crazy. Like, I mean, coming out of Hollywood and seeing the people balancing on it, it's like an amazing experience for me. Soca music just growing rapidly. West Coast growing. I'm feeling proud right now. I come down. I'm a pause raise when I come down. I say, wow, I'm Trinidad. I mean, and I, as far as I understand, every year it's growing. Yes. It's growing bigger and bigger.
It's growing bigger. It's his fourth year.
Yeah.
So can you imagine next year?
Next year might be crazy. I encourage everybody. Hollywood Carnival must be there. Julian Promos, we must say big up. Always covering the footage.
Cloud 9 from Belize. How are you guys enjoying the vibe?
Yo, it's crazy out here. We're here to promote Party Insane with Super G. And we're Cloud 9. We're from Belize. You see how much Belizean flags out here? See how much flats out here? Blizzard's representing.
You guys definitely did represent, I must say.
I want to big up Marshall every time, Hollywood Carnival, and this is my sidekick, Fingers. I think he has something to say too.
How are you doing, Fingers?
I'm doing great, man. I love the vibes out here. I love how all the Caribbean people be uniting with the Americans, because you know, the Americans also love our music, which is Punta. Reggae, dancehall, so I be loving it here. Look out for Cloud 9 coming here again next year. We representing, baby. Belize.